Hey everyone, this is Dr. Ashika, the consultant orthodontist and aligner specialist at Partha Dental Skin and Hair Clinics. So, majority of the patients, they come to me with a cheek problem saying, Doctor, now that we have got our braces on, we are not able to brush properly because the food is getting stuck between the braces and our teeth.
Now I'm going to show you the brushing techniques I usually suggest my patient. So firstly, as you can see, this is the orthodontic toothbrush. As you can see, it has got normal bristles, and along with it has got this bristles also. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna place this brush at a 45 degree angulation to the teeth as well as the brace. So this is the angulation how we use the brush at for effective cleansing. At 45 degrees, and we give strokes. Now, what's the use of this particular bristle? Now, how we use this bristle is, we're gonna place these bristles behind the wire so that any food deposit behind the wire is effectively cleansed. Also, deposits above the wire and below the wire can be cleansed in the same way. And these bristles also can be used to clean any food deposits left onto the braces. So this is how we clean. That is, we move the bristles in clockwise or anti-clockwise direction around the brackets and simultaneously all around the wire. That is above, below, behind, and in front of the wire.